Hi.
Hi. Hi, my name's Eli.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Harley.
Hi, guys, and I'm Miss Gabe, and this is Adeline, Sierra, Eli, Tyler, and Harley, and we are all here for Ballet 1 Week 6, and we are so excited to dance with you today. So let's get started. Okay, find a spot on your floor to stretch out. I'm gonna try to get all of you in the screen. So you're gonna have to dance a little closer together. Mm-hmm. Oh, like a little circle, good. Sit up so tall in your spine. And start with your feet. Point your feet down and flex them up. Point them down and flex them up. Good, point them down and flex them up. Abdomen will be right here, down and flex them up. And down, try to sit up so tall in your back. So tall in your back. Point your toes so hard and flex and point and flex and point and flex. And then one at a time. Switching. Good. And both flex up. Now, heels off the floor. Get that space. Good. Push. Now I'm going to pull your little pinky toes back like this so you're not sickling when you do this. Can you pull those? There, that's better. Hold it. Good. We're going to do a little stretch for our knees today. So, you're going to grab your toe, and then you're going to press your hand onto your kneecap, and then pull your heel off the floor. So it's a funny little stretch. It doesn't hurt real bad, but you're just trying to get that knee really, really, really straight. Do you see how high that heel comes off the floor, Sierra? So you want to try to hold it there. Ready? And let go, hold it. Try to keep that space, that gap underneath your heel. Good. That's a straight leg right there. Very nice, you guys. Okay, now grab your other foot. Put your hand on your kneecap and pull that heel off the floor. Can you grab a little bit further? There you go. Good. And then let go. Hold that heel off the floor. Nice. Good gap over here. Can you hold that, Sierra? Nice job. All right, and shake that for a minute. Good. Now our regular stretch is grab your opposite hand and foot, stretch, sit up nice and tall. Let you guys show this. Lengthening through your spine, sit up as tall as you can. Nice. Crossing like a four, stretch forward, grab your toes in front of you.
Hold it, one, two, three, four. Good. And other side. Grab your toe. Lift up. Straighten up the spine. Reaching behind you. And cross it over like a four. What are you guys stretching out right now? When you stretch, when you grab your own foot like that. What's that called? Yes, Tyler.
Knee.
No. When you lift it up.
Hamstring.
Your hamstring. Ready? Stretch forward. Hold it. One. Two. Three, four, good.
Pike position. Show me your pike position. Flex your feet and stretch forward.
Deep breath in, deep breath out.
My face can touch it.
Your face can touch it, good. We're trying to get our whole belly down, aren't we? Our whole belly down, that's how you get your star. Hold it, Sierra, keep holding. Two, three, four. Good, shake it out for a minute. Okay, I want you to grab either a TheraBand or a pair of stretchy leggings or something if you don't have a TheraBand at home.
We've got our TheraBands.
Okay, so today, they're ready to do the feet exercises, aren't you?
You're ready. They want to do it. We're going to do it. Okay, so remember last week we worked on using your TheraBand on your feet. Now, if you don't have a TheraBand, you Really go feel. Let's work 1 foot at a time, Tyler. 1 foot at a time. And you put it just on the ball of your foot. Good. Now grab the band with both hands. And you go 3/4 and point. So I'm just doing your 3/4 first and then point. 3/4 if you watch Miss Harley and flex. 3/4 and point. That's it. 3/4 and flex. 3/4 point. 3/4 flex. 3/4 point. 3/4 flex. Do you guys think that strengthening your feet would help with your jumps?
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Do you think it would help? Yeah, a lot. Point. 3/4. Flex. 3/4. Point. 3/4. Flex. Keep going. 3/4. Point. 3/4. Flex. Last one on this side. 3/4. Point. 3/4. Flex. And take it off that foot. Let's try it on the other foot.
Are we going to do both feet today?
Yeah, we can do both feet together. Would you like to? Throw both feet in? No. And you can go 3/4, point, 3/4, flex, 3/4, point. So you can keep yours on the floor, Sierra, it's okay? Yeah, I like how straight your knee is right now. Point, 3/4, flex, 3/4, point as hard as you can, 3/4, flex, 3/4, point, 3/4, flex. 3 more. 3/4. Point. 3/4. Flex. 3/4. Point. 3/4. Last one. 3/4. Point. 3/4. Keep those knees nice and straight when you're doing it. Okay, now, despite what Miss Adeline wants, we're going to do both feet. And what I want you to do is when you put it around both feet, you're just going to do your 3/4 and point. Yeah, so there are little push-ups for your toes. Yeah, just like this. It's going point and up, point and up, point and up, point and up. Hold it, hold the TheraBand in both hands together there, Sierra, and point, 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 point. So don't let your feet come all the way to a flex position here. Just the toes, 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 then flex, no, 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 no. Don't let your whole foot flex. You're here. And just the toes and then back down. Keep them nice and pointed. Keep
Don't
going.
Your feet up.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And take that TheraBand off. You're going to keep the TheraBand though. Crisscross your legs. Just like crisscross applesauce here. We're going to stretch out our shoulders today. Yeah? So you're going to hold your hand. Just like this. Now, if you have leggings, it works just fine. Yeah? And you're going to go up and over. And then over again. I'm going to use Tyler's hand. Sorry, Tyler. Up and over. It should feel pretty cozy the first set. Up and back. Up and over. Up and back. And one more. Up and over. And up and back. Okay, so now take it a little closer. Can you go to about here? Yeah, and see it, how that feels. Keeping your arms nice and straight. Don't let your shoulders go wiggly wobbly, yeah? Arms nice and straight, up and over, and back. Good, that's it. Up and over, and back. Four, so we've got 2 more. Last one of this set, up and over, and back. Now, we're going to walk it in so that it kind of hurts a little, yeah? But not so activate your band, and wrap the TheraBand around your ankle. Just one ankle. Just one. Then hold it in your hands. Heart, can you turn sideways so everybody can see you? Just like this. Now, she's got it right a little bit low. You can have it on your heel if that feels better. Now, you're gonna lie on your back and stretch that leg towards your face. Try not to bend your knees. So try to hold it together, just like this. And then you get bonus points if you're not wiggling around down here and you point your toes and straighten your knee with your bottom leg. So point this foot, keep it engaged. So take a deep breath in. Oh, you flexed your foot down there. I know it's hard to think about that leg. Deep breath out and pull it a little closer. Point that bottom foot. Point your top foot tight. Deep breath in. Deep breath out and stretch it towards you a little further. Keep this knee straight though. Yeah. And one more time. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Pull it a little closer. Nice job, guys. Okay, take it out. Switch legs.
I got this, girls.
Yeah. Now, should we lift this hip up in the air, you think? No, it's better to keep that hip on the ground, yeah? And it does help, if you see Miss Hurley, how hard she's pointing this foot down here and straightening her legs. Yeah, because no matter how flexible you are, if you can't straighten your legs, it doesn't really matter, right? And they're so bendy. It doesn't look right. Okay, lay down on your back. Pointing your bottom leg, pointing your bottom foot, straightening your bottom leg. Keeping that hip down if you can, Miss Evan. And deep breath in. Deep breath out. Pull it a little closer. Try to keep that knee straight. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Pull it in. Straight, straight, straight knees here. Straighter knee. See that knee? Straighten it. One more time. Deep breath in. And deep breath out. Give that a little bonus push here. Bend knee straight for me, Har. And let it go. Good job. Okay, let's set our TheraBands aside for a minute. Stand up, slide into your middle splits. Hold yourself up wherever you are. So if you see Miss Sierra, she's on her forearms here. Try to keep these knees nice and straight. Go for me. Yeah? Good. Keep those knees nice and straight for me. Now while you're here, take a deep breath in. Deep breath out. Sink a little deeper. There you go. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Sink a little deeper. Very nice work over here, guys. Grunting. And sit down on your buttocks. Point your toes. Keeping your knees nice and straight. Good. This is getting much better. And cobra all the way over. Kiss your knee. So try to sit up nice and tall when you do this. There we go. And no, Sierra, all the way. Hold it, guys. Hold it. And come on up. And other side. Point those toes.
Sore from stretch class.
And stretch forward. Stretch forward. Slide forward as far as you can. Okay, so we're going to do our swim through and then swim back. Do you guys know how to do this?
Yes.
We swim back? Yeah? So we know how to swim through. Stay as low to the ground as you can as you swim through. Go up and over into your frog. Into your frog, Adeline. Okay, right while you're here, hands by your chest, 10 frog push-ups. Go. 1, 2, 3. So you'll see that the boys have their elbows out and the girls are putting their elbows in from what I'm noticing. Just two different types of push-ups, both correct, just working different muscles. Keep your belly lifted, hard as you do this. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Nice job. Come on down. Now you're going to open your legs all the way out to the side and swim back through. Yes, staying as low as you can. Very good.
Okay, guess what? You get to do that one more time. Swim through and then push up into your plank. Sorry. Swim through, push up into your plank. Push up. Good. You guys look strong. Okay, let's test our balance here. Open your legs a little bit. Lift your right arm, stretch it forward. Right arm, stretch it forward. Good. Put it down. Left arm, stretch it forward. Put it down. Right leg, lift it up. Put it down. Left leg, lift it up. Put it down. Okay, use your head here. Right arm, left leg. Right arm, left leg, touch, left leg. And put it down, nice job. And left arm, right leg. And put it down, good job. Relax on your bellies for a minute, just relax. On your bellies. And push yourself up into your seal pose. Good. Toes to your head. Good job. Let's hear it.
I can
feel it. Come on down. Wrap your feet, pull yourself up into basket. Hold it there, high as you can. Nice, that's very nice. Two, three, four. Good. Nice, Ty. And Sierra, that's very high. And come on down, curl into a ball for a minute. You guys getting warmed up yet?
Yeah,
a little bit. Right foot, go. Oh, no. Okay, we're going to do two sets. We're doing a lot of conditioning stuff today. It's a lot easier to condition it at home, I feel like. And all of that keeps you in shape for when you come back. So it's all good for you. Try to keep that knee as straight as you can. You too, Sierra. That front knee nice and straight. Holding it here, guys. Count to 10 in French for me. You can hang out in that overslit as long as you want. We're gonna switch legs. So left leg's up. Good. find a side of the mats. So you're doing a little bit of an extended bridge just to get in the upper back, okay? Boys, head over here, put your feet against the wall so you don't slip. I'm gonna show you guys both versions. You can work on at home. Start over here with the boys. Good. Okay, so a couple things that are gonna help with these bridges. So come on down side for a minute. What I want you guys to work on is keeping your hands a little bit closer to your shoulders. So both of you have your hands really far this way. Yeah, so keeping your hands a little closer, like right by your ears, and then push up, okay? All right, ready, side? Go ahead. Good. Now I'm gonna support you so you can walk this hand back a little bit. And then this hand back. There, you feel that? Yeah. And then tuck your chin, come down to me. Good. And then girls, come down for a minute, because you're gonna have to go up in a second. Okay, ready? Push up. There you go. Feel that in your shoulders? Yeah? Does that feel better? And come on down, tuck your chin. Good. Okay, you guys can rest or keep working, and I'm gonna show what the girls are doing here. Okay, so this gets in a little bit more into your upper back. And then the more we can work on, bring your hands a little closer together, heart, and then straightening out your arms. You know, it's a little slippery, huh? So walk your feet back and put your head between your hands here if you can. There, you feel that even more in your back? Good, and come on down. Can you get out of that?
She just likes to stay.
Push up into this upper back. There, that's a nice stretch right there. Good, yeah, so working on straightening those knees as much as you can too. That'll get really far in your upper back, very nice. Okay, good. Just rest your back for a minute so you can curl over like this and rock your back out. They're just gonna lay like dead on the floor, I think, for a minute. They're gonna shake it out, and we're gonna meet you at the bar. See you soon. Okay, so hopefully you're at a counter or your couch or a bar if you have one at home. We're gonna start with our pliés. So here's your plié combination for the day. Can you back up just a little bit? We're trying to fit both bars into the camera, and it's a little tricky. So you're gonna go 5, 6, put your arm to buttercup here, yeah? 7, 8, a little different. So we're going plié, roll over, and up and down. 2 times, plié, roll over, and up and down. Grand plié, 1, down 2, knees all the way up, heels forward, 3 and 4, releve up, test your balance. Come on down, and then you'll tongue your outside foot. This will be your outside foot, yep. To second position. Plié roll over and up and down. Plié roll over and up and down. What comes next, guys? One. 1, 2. Adeline, that's not a wrong plié. There, perfect. 3. So don't squat like a frog, right, guys? 3, 4. Roll up. Test your balance. And come down. And then we're going to go tendu. And go right to 5th position. Yes? Right to 5th position. And then the same thing in 5th. Plié. Roll over. Up and down. Plié. Roll over. Up and down. Grand plié. 1. Down 2. Knees way out to the side. Heels 3. Straight 4. Then we're going to take your arm to 2nd position. And then practicing that port de bras, that flat back. I know, like I'm gonna eat dinner off your back, right? Now we're gonna go all the way down today. Bring your arm to 5th position, scoop flat back, and come on up. We're gonna do 2 of those, yes? And then press up to Susu. Got it?
Yep.
Sort of, kind of? Okay, let's try it. So stand up nice and tall, 1st position with your feet. Arm, 1 arm on the bar, and then 1 arm down. Your preparation, you'll go elongate 5, 6, arm 7, 8. So start with your arm down. Arm up, yeah. Squeeze your knees, heels.
to second position. Plie. Roll. Up. Down. Plie. Out of the arm. Roll. Up. And down. Straighten knees. Run on plie. One. Two. Open those knees. Don't go too deep. Three. Four. Point your outside foot. Tendu. Close your fifth position. Stand up tall in your buttons. Plie. Roll. Up. Down. That's much better. Plie. Roll. Up. Down. Wrong plie. One. Down to open this knee. To hold your back up tight. Heels down. Three. Four. Straighten up nice and tall. Open your arm to second position. Quarter row forward. So flat back. If you're trying to eat dinner off your back. Good. Much better. This is good. And nice leg. Let me see. Good, Sierra. Come on down. I can tell you guys have been practicing. Arms down. Then reach out with your arm in fifth position. Flat back as you come on up. One more time. Open the arm to second. Quarter row forward. Flat back. All the way down. Reach up. And up. Press up to Susu, hold your balance. Feet tight like puzzle pieces. Squeeze those knees really tight. Squeeze like you've got $1 million bill right there. That's lots of Legos. Hold, hold, hold. Belly up, Evelyn, thumb in, honey. And come on down. Nice job, you guys. Okay, a couple things that I want you to work on. Which do you think I should do? Plie, roll over, up and down, or plie, roll over. The first one or the second one?
The second.
Yeah, because when I roll into my pinky toe, what am I doing with my feet?
Sickling.
So I really want you guys to work on pushing those heels forward. And then in between, you really, 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 really have to straighten your legs. Okay? Okay, so you can just repeat it to the other side and just do fifth position on the other side for me. So let's see, are you in the front? Uh-huh. And fifth position, which foot are you going to put in the front? There you go. And then step away from the bar just a tiny bit so you're not, your elbow's not on the bar. Okay, and then just whip. That's fine. Yeah. Squeeze your fifth. Stand up tall, honey. We're ready. You ready? One hand on the bar. Why is your hand like that? Where did your hand go? Now move away from the bar a little bit. There you go. Sit up nice and tall. Just fifth position. Five, six, seven. Arm goes here. Hold that elbow really high. Plie. Roll. Up straight legs. Lower down. And plie. Roll. Up straight, straight legs. Come down. Cross your hip. Wrong one. Open the knees. Two thumbs forward. Knees out. Heels three. Straight four. Good. Open your arm to second. And quarter row forward. All the way down. Reach out and up. Flat back. Come on up. Open your arm to second again. Quarter row forward. All the way down. Flat back, reach, and up. Press up to Susu. Feet tight together like puzzle pieces. Shoulders down, so middle finger to thumb, right? There you go. Good. Stand up tall in your body, like grow 2 inches. Lift, lift, lift. Tight Susu heart. And come on down. Watch those hands tight. And shake it out. Okay, let's see. All our vocab. Let's see who knows this. So if you know it, raise your hand like this, yeah? What does demi-plie mean? Tyler.
Half bend.
Half bend. Remember now?
A smaller half.
It's not half bend yet. What does rond-plie mean? Raise your hand if you know it. You're supposed to raise your hand. Eli.
Big
Ben. Oh, I have a tricky one now. What does port to bras mean? I know Harley knows it. Let's see if Eli knows it.
Arm to
the arms. Very good.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Just so we can move a little bit, move around your bars, guys. Chasse, chasse, chasse. Making sure you are pointing your toes when you chasse. Point in between. Boys, point, point, point. Hands on your hips. And turn your shoulders far again. Okay, we're going to do our tendus. We're going to keep it simple today. Four tendus on quad from first position. Easy peasy. Why? Because I want you to really work on straight knees. I want to see how straight your legs are. Okay, so it's not just kind of straight. It's that real straight we felt when we were lifting those heels off the floor, right? So face the bar, first position. You'll go four to the front. Two, three, four. Four to the side. One, two, three, four. Four to the back. Two, three, four. And then four to the what?
Side.
Side again. Yeah? Boys, pull your knees up. I want to see those knees. Pull those pants up. Sorry. Gotta see them. Okay, here we go. Come on over here. So you have some room. First position. Are you guys going to switch? Okay, switch. Real quick. Okay, then when we do the other leg, you guys can go in the front. Stand up nice and tall in those. We're zipping up the belly, shoulders back. Face the bar, you leg. And everybody slap your right leg. Which one is your right leg? Okay, and I'll give you a little passe stuff at the end, okay? Here we go. Are your knees feeling straight right now?
Yes.
Good. Hands on the bar. Tendu front. First. Two. First. Nice first position.
You stretch. Very good. What is that word that means in the shape of the cross that we just did? Sierra.
Encore.
Very good. What does coupe mean? Harley.
To cut.
What does passe mean?
To play.
Harley.
To pass.
To pass. Okay, we're going to do our dévigés. Have you guys been practicing those dévigés where you do eight? And then eight?
Yeah.
And then you do how many?
Four.
Four. And then how many?
Two.
Four. And then we go two and two and one and one and one and one. So eight of them. Eight of them. Four of them. Four of them. One, two. One, two. Then one, 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 one. Let's see if we can do it without looking like a penguin. Right? Because that's what happens when I get to the ones. We start not pointing anymore. Do we get to bend our knees?
No,
we don't. All right, I'm excited to see you guys do this.
You want to go like this.
You do. You want to push down in the through the floor really hard, too. Yeah, because that's what's making your feet strong. Okay, we're going to face the bar when we do this. Everybody slap your right leg. Slap your right leg.
Yep.
Great. Here we go. First position, you're on. Yeah.
Okay.
Now, I'm going to challenge your bodies and your brains right now. This is a petit allegro, which is a small, fast jump, okay? So we've started combining different steps together. So we're going to see if you guys can get this combining. You know all the steps if you've been practicing at home. It's whether or not we can get the order, right? So come behind me so you can learn. We're going to start with four changements. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Two Aisha pays. Wait, which foot do I have in the front right now?
Right.
My right foot. Two Aisha pays. Out. We do what on the way in?
Change.
Out. Change. Okay. So we had four changements, two Aisha pays. Oh, she guessed it. What are we going to do? We're going to do one glissade. So I'm going to go from the front or the back?
Back.
The back. Good. So you plie down and then you do that step that means to glide. One glissade. Mm-hmm. Then one pas de chat, which also comes from the back, right? One pas de bourrée. Good. And then this step, I lied. I don't think you know this step. It's called the super sew. We really like to do it. It's like a little bunny hop. Yeah? I'm going to let you put your bunny ears up if you want. Because why not? And you just do a little hop forward. Boop. Yeah? So guess what you can't do though? It's go like this. And like you're doing a chest bump, right? You have to hold your belly really tight. And then you hop forward while you squeeze your legs together. Okay? Normally our arms would be up in high fifth, but we're going to have fun and put our bunny ears up. So all done. We started off with four what?
Shantamas.
Then we did two what?
Ishapes.
That change feet. Then we did what? What's next?
Lisa.
Very good. Lisa. You're gonna brush and point your toe, point at the cockroach. weight on it. But he's curling forward, so you don't have to jump forward. He's gonna crawl and you just jump up and land on him. Make sense? So you don't have to like jump into a puddle like this. Yeah, you just jump straight up, point your toes and land. I wanna see you guys. We're just gonna practice here. I'm gonna correct them. Practice with us. Everybody go. Yes, good, Evelyn. Good. Jump. Together. So try to keep your legs together in the air, like straight, a susu in the air, if you will. Yeah? So brush, brush, brush and point to the front first, then jump. But land in the front. So the toe that's pointed in the front, it's going to stay in the front. Yes! Good. Try to straight legs in susu. Jump as high as you can. High as you can. Uh-huh. Ah, you got to point it first. Jump in the front. It's a little weird, huh? There you go. Nice landing plie. Now we're going to switch sides. And we're going to put this leg in the back. This is the extra scary, creepy cockroach. He's coming for us. Brush point. Ready? Jump. Land. So feet together in the air. See my feet. It's that susu position. Everybody practice. You guys practice. Go ahead.
Jump. I went like this.
Whoop, yeah, you forgot to point it in the front. Point. Point that foot. Jump. Land. There you go. Uh-huh. Nice. Open your plie at the end. Good. Hey guys, what is this called? Oh. Tyler and Harley at the same time. And what do you think it means? Harley?
To assemble.
To assemble. To put together, right? Yes. Okay, you guys, we're going to do our sutinus across the floor. So if you don't have a lot of space at home, just practice one at a time. You can just go here and then sutinu. And then just back up and do it again. You guys remember how to do these? Okay, let's do it across the floor. So we can go on this nice diagonal. We'll go two at a time. We're going to point our toe. I'm going to take a little puppet string out to the side. My finger and my toes at the same time. I'm going to cross in the front. What am I doing with my head, guys? What am I doing with my head when I turn?
Bobbing.
Bobbing so that I don't get dizzy. without the mat because they want to leap over the mat, work on their soda shaws over the mat. So get something at home. You can practice keeping your legs nice and straight and your feet pointed. There's Miss Adeline. I missed her. Yeah? And trying to land on your feet. Straight legs, pointed feet. After this, we're going to say goodbye, but then we're going to have a little video of the kids just showing off their skills. Just dancing. Yeah? Having fun. And then we want you to have fun with them. Okay? All right. Let's see what you got, guys. I'll put some music on. And have fun with them. We miss you. We love you. Goodbye.